They're not coming. Okay. Right. And down, down, down we go. Ha-ha-ha! I beat you. Secret area... ish. That's what I do, I think I roll from here. I think there's loot. There's some loot. Dead Asylum 2 West Key. There we go. Now I got an Estus Flask plus one. Man, that is one loud elevator. Alright. What's up, dude? How you doing? That almost looked like it really sucked. Okay. Why are you holding your sword like that, dude? I don't like it. Hey, dude. Alright. Ooh, another Titanite shard. I don't feel like running all the way back, though. That was awkwardly close quarters to fight in, but oh well. Is there a... Oh, that's a big caster dude. What's up? Oh, and it's a lot of bad guys. Ow. Dude, stop trying to stop hitting me with stuff. It's not nice. I'm just trying to murder you. Don't you understand that our goals are aligned? Hey dude, fall over. There we go. Good boy. You gonna come over here, dude? There we go. You dead yet? You dead. Man, there are a lot of enemies right there. Oh, jeez. Heal. Man, that's a lot of guys. But at least the comical ragdoll sorcerer dude is dead. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I'm gonna throw you around the room. Alright. So that's another... kind of sort of mini-boss that's permanently dead, I guess I'd call it. He's definitely not coming back. Although not really a boss. It's just a normal enemy from late in the game that they make you fight early in the game. So that you feel like a badass later in the game when you fight, like, hordes of them. Imminent death. Not imminent death, that's like the same guy I just fought. It's not even that scary. Hey, dude. Is he dead yet? He's not dead yet. Okay. Now he's dead. And you fall over. Alrighty then. What do we have here? Golden dude.
Oh, Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Sure, let's open it. I used a mystery key. Of mystery, mysteriousness.
Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Carim. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Oh cool, the guarantee is an award. What can go wrong? Yeah, I know. Try attacking. This guy's a dick. But I'm gonna move on for now. Can I knock you down? Nope. What do we have down here? Humanity! Nice. It's a little creepy that they're apparently stacking corpses in there, but whatever. Alrighty, so how about we give this, let's give the gargoyles a shot. Let's try to fight some gargoyles. Doom-doom-doom-doom-doom-doom-doom. Climbing, climbing. There's something over here? It's not. I really didn't realize how much noise there is in this game until this playthrough, because the last playthrough I didn't have the best noise audio setup, so I was kind of ignorant to this. Man, there are some dramatic sounds in this game. What'd you got? What'd you got? Oh, he's pretty. This game is... Like, the graphics of this game aren't great, but... I mean, like, not super high resolution and not great textures, and it's pretty brown, but man, this is a beautiful game, like, just for location-wise. Who's the big scary boss? You are! Man, you're fast. Ow. Man, that is quite the range you have on your tail. See, that's what we call the wrong time to attack. Here it is. There we go. Oh god. I am not planning my fight well. Hey dude, wanna be less of a... Hey. Okay, you wanna fly now? Fine, be a dick. All I wanna do is cut off your tail. Why are you being rude? I mean, as I've told a lot of your friends, like, our goals are totally, like, in line with each other. Oh god. This guy really doesn't like to, this guy doesn't like to let you heal at all. Oh, fire. See, that complicates things a bit. Just gonna try to keep focusing on the same guy. Oh god, he's attacking three times. I was not prepared for that many attacks. Alright, dude, you can cut out with the fire. Fire. Oh man. Bad situation. Oh no. Block. Out of the fire and block. I need to do more blocking now. Heal. Block. Oh man, this is a bad situation. I didn't damage the first gargoyle nearly enough before this part happened. I missed. And I'm dead. They freaking tricked me. I locked onto one and he went behind me in time for the other guy to attack, so that my character automatically turned around too. Dude, split up. If you guys could just split up for even a second. Man, this is rough. Here, I got my stuff back. Man, you guys are mean. Attempt number 3. Man, that was not nice. Heal. Block. Okay, that was good timing. Good boy. Oh god. Dude, guys, fire. So much fire. It's just kind of mean, really. Where's the other guy? Okay, there's the other guy. Block. Grab my stuff real quick. There we go. You know, before you murder me again. Screw you guys, I'm going home. No, I'm not. I'm just getting away from that dead end. Alright, let's go back over here again. Hey, dude. Really? Again with the fire? The fire is a really large area. It's kind of... Oh, I hit both of them. That was a really good moment for me. Oh god, bad. Heal. Okay. That almost really sucked. Again with the fire, really. Ah. fire. Run! Oh my god, run for it. I just need to kill one of you, and then this will be so much easier. Can I get a volunteer for that part? Die, 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 die! Oh, you're so fucked now. You are so fucked. Oh god, I'd missed. Get out of the fire. Okay, my shield's up. Heal. Ha ha ha. You're in trouble now, dude. You don't have a friend. You got no friends left. Victory on my third attempt. Alright. Ho ho ho.
Praise the sun.
Man, that is... That's just a that is a really cool boss fight. Seriously. You have to be really careful about how you handle any moment of that fight. Any items around here? I don't remember. Nope. Up we go. I'm about to ring the first bell and I haven't even been human yet. Not a big fan of turning human. It's nice to be able to not summon people like Night Solaire, because he's a badass, but at the same time, other players can ruin my day. Dark Souls doesn't... I don't feel like Dark Souls has the best PvP in it, because even though it has almost, like, it has really clever online systems, but I don't like the idea of, like, I see an enemy. Oh, enemy player, and he's backstabbing me from in front of me, because the lag makes it so I can't tell where he is. Oh well. First bell rung. And they shall know me from far and wide as the Bell Ringer.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Carim.
The Pardoner.
Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain.
Dude, you creepy.
I'm Stinky Diver, and I am here to clean your pipes.
Did you pick acrobatics too?
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm the stinky diver. I gotta be able to get into pipe. ATM machine. Excuse me, ma'am. I need to use this.
Dead or Alive has always looked like bullshit to me, because it's just people button mashing just at a more articulate speed and precision.
What does that even mean?
It's like you're just still button mashing. It's just you're doing it in this method that's, like, I guess, more coordinated than most.
So in other words, it's a method where I know what I'm doing?